Welcome back to another Let's Play of Copy Kitty. Apparently it was just updated too. Oh good, I thought it erased everything. Oh, that was terrifying. Wow, okay. Sorry. There we go. Okay, so this has changed a bit. World 1-1, levels perfected 0 of 9. Awesome. So, battlefield has been... I guess this time, we're just then going to... What are those? Okay. We're then going to go through and try and clear up some of the worlds. Where am I? Okay, back to start. Yeah, I guess that's what we'll do then. Okay. Battlefield. Let's... Ooh! What? I'm gonna get remote. No, I'm gonna get lightning. Lightning! Wait, it's actually... They changed the name of it? Oh, does that mean... Oh! Does this mean Mir isn't going to be as bullshitty? Because that was freaking stupid. What are those? I don't understand what they do. Oh, cool! They did some pretty neat updates, I will give it that. Oh, cool. Two targets left. That's every- oh, no. Still more. What the- Shadow Metal. And that's everyone. Okay, go back to the menu and do that on hard. My sense can do that too. There we go. Three arm strength. Okay. Oh, so that's everyone I have to... Okay. That makes sense. Okay, I'm gonna get remote this time. What the... Whoa, this got some interesting updates. Oh, cool. Alright. Nope, you didn't drop it. Oh! It still has those things. Aha! Nebula bombs! Or ballistic missiles. I see, because they... There you go. Ooh. Oh, shoot. Okay, so this is gone. Teapot thing. I'm gonna get lightning again. That... Okay, so that does damage. I can kick a lot faster, wow. nothing for that work, but... Oop! Hi, guys. Sure, we'll get... Okay, so... rather than ballistic... What? Missiles. It's just a beam of death. The cavitation cannon. Shield explode. So I think it's actually a Pokemon. Wow, that has a quite deep cooldown. What does that do? Oh, ammo. Okay. I get the feeling it's probably going to be ammo just for whatever I select. Or whatever I have highlighted. Immune. Boom. So I actually need ammo for light. Okay. And so that, world 1, hard mode clear. World 2, 1 of 7. So we need to do Dandelion Grove again. I don't know if that's actually again, but... Constructs are made of metal, but they are often patterned after organic life forms. Don't be surprised if you find some that have adapted to the local environment. Huh, you mean like those stupid sheep and bunny robots? Well, no, those ones are just weird. Seriously, a bunny robot? I do have to wonder sometimes just who designs these things. What the f- What are those? What? Oh, you split into those little things. Can I destroy this? Oh. Oh, it grows back. No. I'm gonna actually replace. Yeah. That way it does that. Boom. 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 Damn it. What is that? Girder. Or gear tarp. What? Those are the most adorable things ever! Give me that! Oh, I like that! Oh, really? Just give it to me. Boom. Those are so adorable! Got him. Those things were so adorable, though. Wow. Let's go for hard. Oh, that said YOLO coming out of the sun. Destroy it. What? Oh, that looked like something else entirely. Okay, this doesn't seem too bad. No weapon. Oh, wow. Splitter was changed. No, it wasn't. Oh, wow. Wasn't. Okay, I'm just going a little bit higher. I don't know how that worked, but... Oh, that's really nice. Whoa, what the? There we go. Okay. Pest control. This area is absolutely crawling with constructs. Exterminate them before they exterminate you. Yeah, I'm not too worried. The more they come at me, the more powers I get to copy. Indeed, it looks like you're starting to catch on. I get splitter and a bunch of... Okay, so this is just insect-based. I sincerely feel like I copy a lot more at once. Ooh, Explode is updated. This is so silly. Just destroy the world. Oh my god. Wow, that was silly. Noobwat. Even the weaker constructs can become a threat if they've been upgraded. Be on your guard. Then why is this stage still called pest control? Ooh. Oh yeah! Summon forth the monster or the monsters. The armies! Oh jeez. Yeah. Well, this is kind of interesting. Yeah, it's like homing rocket set. I don't know. No, they just- Whoa! Shh. Why did I do that? Oh, I want wave. Ooh, that was kind of scary. No. Okay, got him. And next, deforestation. An Everglade. Okay. I want split, actually. Split seems to be really handy now. Oh, it's this one. Oh, that looks pretty. I'm gonna run out of tornado really fast though. Oh, hey, look, Morgan. Don't... Got him. Yeah. Let's do this on hard. Gonna get split again, because that made tornado. Oh, hey. That doesn't take up a space. So I can just... Boom. Cool. I like that update. Ow. I'm actually just gonna go around, yeah. Probably a lot safer. Assuming you don't just jump into them. Cool, and actually see how much health you get back. Back to menus. Valkyrie. Plasma. Yeah, I'll go for plasma. Oh, it's a penguin! Right, those things become a lot more dangerous in water. Whip. Okay, that makes sense. Well, that's better. Orbital laser. What? Wow. Meaning what? Plasma. Oh, it's the nuke guy. Orbital laser. That's such... Oops. Such a... Wow. Got him. Old well. Deathlock. Power kick. Aha, now I got whip and plasma. Oh cool, I now have a down kick. That was kind of funny, something went guard. Dissolve laser. Yeah, wait. Oh, man, I got it. I feel like I have a lot more air too, actually. Rabbit poke guy. Thank you. Wow! Okay, I run out of air a lot faster and hard. And I need more explode. Kinda want you guys not touch me, actually. Got him. Lots of health. Okay, yeah, might as well do the bioweapon. Your purse is the definition of everything biological. Awesome. Oh, that's cute. What the f- Wait, are those? No, they're not. Okay. Oh, I see how this is supposed to work. I killed him off with these. That's a neat boss. That's a really neat boss. Yeah. Let's do you on hard, see how much you change. See how much of a pain this becomes. That is clever. A lot faster too. Cool. Okay, so you're immune. Oh, I just dropped health too. Hey, it was a good guy. Ah, damn. I'm sorry. Oh, crap. Easier to defeat when I don't have to worry about those things. Phone rang. That was close. Oh shoot, I just ran into him. There we go. Oh. Come on, I know you. You know I hate giant bugs. Perhaps you should rethink your wording. Regardless, the Vajet shield makes the main body difficult to damage, but the shield isn't. But no shield is ever perfect. Its minions try to drain your energy directly to bypass any defenses, so use that against itself. Thanks, Tips. So many interruptions, wow. Oops. Got it. No, why the? That was close. Got health. I really need help. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna count my blessing. No. Okay, cool. Oops, I'm sorry, I meant to hit you there. I think it's kind of weird that he has a brain in him. You know what? Who am I to judge? It would be kind of nice though if it automatically jumped at the main bug part thing. That's just kind of like it would be nice if. Oh well. Oh shoot. I was actually found where it was. Okay, that was just a little bit not fair, but what else? Okay, and I'm all out of that. I see how it works. So when I plant it somewhere, it will... Oops. Okay. Make it rain. That was kind of... No. What? Okay. If I'm alive, I'm not gonna complain. Soon, these will stop. Oh, shoot! I'll give it one more try. It's just because we can't stand this. The worst thing you do against is panicking. Remain calm, keep the area clear of girders, and never attack the orb until you're ready to for it to detach. Remember, your girder weapon bypasses the shielding, so it would be a waste to use it while the shield is down. What? So am I doing this right away? Like, by waiting? That was me! Wow, I actually tried to dodge midair and I completely realized that. Okay, I like how they program in a thing, if you can't make it there in this time, you're gonna come on the top side, okay. Appreciate the consideration, but I'm full. Oh, I can attack you here. Well, I didn't know that. I really just need to deal with that now. Oops, making it rain. No! Damn it. You know what, now that I know, I'm gonna give this another try. Now that I know I can damage him, I didn't realize I could damage him otherwise. Wait, I can walk through you and guard. Well, you seem confused. I also gave you free hits there. Thank you. Inside. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I'm out of light. this area out. No, I didn't. Just rolled into that. I had 10 hits with it. Oh, whoops. How did that work? No! Probably would have gotten you, but oh well. Next time, we're gonna do this guy again, and probably actually beat him, and see what World 3 is like. All explosive. I kinda like how this is all laid out now. I like this update, but otherwise, let's see. The boss defeated you 6 times. However, my calculations show that you would have, in fact, almost certainly won the 7th time. Screw you two. Anyhow, this is Renix playing Copy Kitty, and see you guys next time.